Tell me what your business is, and maybe I'll fucking call you back.
Hello. I'm trying to reach this dickhead who's trying to fucking call me on the telephone. Don't even know how to dial a motherfucking number right. Pushing all kinds of fucking buttons like you're on Chuck E. Cheese with a fucking crank rock motherfucking toothpaste, bitch. Yeah, I'm talking to you. You and your fucking jello ass eating fucking sizzler fucking all you can eat dick fucking bags in a circus fucking animal with your fleas all over your ass. You need to take a bath. You need to go fucking to the car wash and shit. Put a couple quarters in your ass. Scrub those teeth too, cause you look like you've been sucking on cheese, motherfucker. Sucking on cheese from the moon. You better fucking ask someone. You better fly away in a motherfucking balloon. Take your ass back to Saudi Arabia where those motherfuckers wipe their ass with their left hands barefooted and shit. Fucking camels, motherfucker. That's what you need to be. Fucking camels and calling motherfuckers on the telephone at Microsoft. Be like, this is customer service from India, motherfucker. We don't speak no English, but we'll try to help you with your USB port. You got a USB port, but you got a fucking HDMI cable out. Fucking HD TV, fucking DVD titty fucking channel. You know you've been looking on porn and shit. You've been saying you were gonna buy that motherfucking computer to do some college fucking work, but you just sitting at work fucking jerking it like fucking like 8 times a day, making your shit all raw. I know that you what you're doing. Enough about me for a minute, but I gotta tell you that one time when I went to the doctor's office, he slapped me in the face with a fucking 12-inch fucking plumber pipe. I didn't even know what hit me. I was like, damn, fool, that's a nice fucking Jehovah Witness fucking Bigfoot picture you got there. You know, you've been putting that shit on eBay with a buy it now so you can buy some fucking sausage for your mama and shit. Cause you know she likes that salami pastrami ass motherfucking 5-long fucking foot long from fucking Subway Taco Bell, motherfucker. You've been chalupin' ass fucking on the weighing machine. You know you've been weighing like 750 motherfucking ounces and grams and pounds in fucking LBS and fucking OS and fucking the metric system. Fuck the metric system. I hate that fucking European bullshit. But you can call me back whenever you want, okay? Thanks.